Morning, guys. It's show day. All the hard work of the last few months is kind of coming together now. Game time. The last few days I've slowly cranked the carbs back in, so my muscles are starting to fill up again. I think I'm ready.
A few months of prep has definitely come down to this final day and it's all come together well. So Miami Pro, I'm entering the fitness over 75 kilos body weight category. Yeah, I feel like this is the best I've looked. I've kept the fullness of my muscles and I'm lean. I actually don't feel nervous at all. I've put the hard work in, so you know, I'll gladly show people the package that I've bought today. The modeling side, I find, keeps me on track with the diet and training. It gives me something to focus on, something to aim for. Being on stage in front of a large audience, it definitely does help with the focus and it adds pressure. With the diet and keeping to a regime. The atmosphere is amazing. I think confidence is key. Just, you know, all the hard work you've put in, you've really got to show it off and show them what you're made of. So just be confident and obviously, most importantly, just enjoy yourself. So hopefully I do well in the trophies. I just won men's fitness over 75s. Pretty happy with the results. That says it all. The hard work, the diet, the dedication, it amounts to something great if you do really put your mind to it.
One, two, three, brilliant, really good.